congratulations on becoming a Viking, you'll go to the last station to pick up your computer.
Hi, today's a great day to be a Viking and a great day for the City of Long Beach. Thanks to the generous support of community members and partners, we're able to make sure that our students at Long Beach City College start their college experience with a laptop in hand.
Today, we're giving out laptops to freshmen from the 90805 community who are heading off to Long Beach City College.
This mom, hey mama, congratulations.
This is possible through an initiative called In This Together, funded by Bridge Partners and a partnership right here in the City of Long Beach.
See you, mom.
During this pandemic, it exposed some of the systemic problems that we have. We were able to work together to identify funding to help address the digital divide.
Where did these laptops come from? Human IT. It's a great nonprofit right here in our community that helps pull together resources to make sure that students have what they need in order to thrive.
Digital inclusion was a big part of our planning. So to be able to be here today to provide 100 laptops to students entering Long Beach City College is just right in line with our mission.
Forcing us to have all online classes has made it a hardship for students.
We kind of jumped into action and looked for partners in the community. Human IT, Jeff Williams stepped in. We had about three or four partners, Rex Richardson. We worked on how this was going to work, and today is kind of the result of that.
And the resources, the hotspots, the laptops provided today are helping bridge that divide so we can improve student success and make sure we have an equitable educational system for all of our students.
And we're committed at Long Beach City College to ensure that our Long Beach College Promise students start college with the resources they need to be successful and to reach their educational goals and dreams.